Right. Hey guys, it's me, Cameron. Part 7 of the part 8 of the career mode. I think it's part 8. Yeah, we did do one match, not on YouTube, to speed this up a bit, and that put us into second place. But apart from that, we are the top scorer, goal scorer with 9 goals. And we're gonna get into next match, which is don't know what happened there. Against Cork City.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Irish Airtricity League. Your commentary team is Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Get back, guessing.
Kavanagh.
He's in.
Support coming up on his left here. Gone in strongly. Just a touch. Enough to take it over the line. Cameron. Got past him. Here's the chance. And it's off the post.
Oh,
and behind.
That would have been a goal.
Fitzgerald. Cameron. There's some potential in this move. Slip past his marker. Got to be. And that's a fantastic goal.
Oh, he gave it a tap.
That's what you call unstoppable. Hit with power. Hit into the bottom right hand corner.
And the first strike.
Cameron, past the goalkeeper after 9 minutes.
To O'Sullivan.
Shepherd. Now Healy.
Starting to think about doing that.
He's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle.
A few episodes.
We're just looking back over their last 5 league games for the home team. 4 points.
I think we'll have a better shot.
Cameron.
See. Just going on.
It's a quick break. He's in the clear.
Nothing has happened.
He's had a crack.
Well, he's missed it, hasn't he? What a good chance that was for him.
Yeah, for only 4 matches, we're going to get straight into the game. Not even lying. Literally a little instruction of 10 seconds and then get on with the video.
Cameron. What a chance here. Wonderful finish.
What you saying?
Well, he's beaten the keeper there. With accuracy from distance.
That's
wonderful.
Beautiful.
Now it's 2-0.
Get fucked.
Great tackling technique. Win the ball cleanly.
He's top on.
He might be through. He's through.
See, he's gonna steal their goalkeeper.
That's a clearance. And that will be a throw.
How did that play get that? Yes.
Oh my god.
Fabulous clearance. Well, that'll be a throw.
Well done. Team Lagos football from club.
Got some width into this attack. And the offside is given.
Yeah, we're going to be doing full season with this team. Oh my god. This is pathetic.
They're getting the game going with a quick throw.
Go to! Help him! Help him! Release the pressure!
Knocks it away. Great piece of defending. And the whistle is gone because the assistant flagged for offside.
A little touch.
This could be a chance. What a chance now! Well, he loves Pure having the ball. When he lost it for a moment, you can see the determination to go and win it.
Pay. Go to.
Not a nice challenge. On the ref, too. Edging forward the wall. Referee not to be fooled here, and he's going to show the yellow card to the offender.
Fair play, I don't think you can have any arguments with that.
To Moore. Cameron. William Dennehy. Good tackle. Cameron. Chance for it. Got to me.
Well, it's
that's half time. 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark.
So we reach half time with a score.
Start of the second half for you.
He's done good, and he's gone. What a goal. And the band's cheering.
I don't know how much longer he can go on like this with this 100% record. What a day he's having. Everything he shoots at ends up in the back of the net.
Yeah, talk about the miner's touch. He's got to enjoy it while it lasts.
It's a decent challenge by the opponent. Tavernier. Murphy. Morgan.
Literally, what did he learn? On questioning the soccer.
Substitute coming up for the away team. Strange game, really. Every mistake has been punished, and it's been one team making the mistakes.
And that's right. I mean, the manager in charge of the losing team will be wondering exactly how his side are in this position, but they are, and he'll be looking for some answers.
William Dennehy.
Well, they can keep the move going if they want through the middle in this attack.
I think the manager's brought him off to allow him to get individual ovation for the moment that he provided with this goal. We can see it again.
He's got a fair bit to do from that distance, but he's placed.
I think we scored a hat trick there, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, we didn't.
Electricity.
And,
Bray Wanderers 1, Derry City 2. Cork City 1, Bohemian 4, Sligo Rovers 2, University College Dublin 0.
St Patrick's Athletic 2, Dundalk 1. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table, we have new leaders in Bohemian with 16 points. In second, Shamrock Rovers with 15 points. In third, Sligo Rovers with 11 points. In fourth, St Patrick's Athletic with 11 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom, Drogheda.
Yeah.
Let's see who's playing in the Irish Football League. The league leaders, Shamrock Rovers, face a trip to second-placed Bohemian.
Ladies and gentlemen,
in third place, Sligo Rovers travel to seventh-placed Derry City. Fourth place, St Patrick's Athletic visit eighth-placed University College Dublin.
And apart from that, Chelsea might start later. We've got a second video later. And yes, just before I go, sorry about not uploading yesterday, which was Sunday. Some Sundays are going to be quiet, unless it's a half term Sunday, because it's got school the next week, and then we'll be. They won't be. There might be one upload, that's about it. But apart from that, please subscribe to me. I'll subscribe back to you to say thanks. Don't know what our next video is going to be. But apart from that, please subscribe and peace out.